Hello everyone, it has been a while since the last video, so I'm coming back to you with the double the force, and today I allow myself to publish a video from the series of stories about solving problems involving the MGB. Without prolonging the introduction, in the video you can see next to it there is a quick product operation check during which something went wrong. As shown in the animation, which presents the operating state of the locking module in better quality, we have the following problem, which is described in the instruction. Control inputs EMP1, EMP2 and EMM are incorrect. So let us look at our electrical connections. Interestingly, we can see that someone forgot to connect 24V DC to the UA connector, which is responsible for the following activities. The power supply for the cover lock solenoid, monitoring outputs, and the cover assembly. DC 24V must be constantly present for the cover lock solenoid to work. We quickly finish this connection and check how our locking module behaves. All the wires are in place, we close the cover and start it again. As you can see, everything has returned to the correct operating mode as shown in the animation. That's all for today. In response to the received messages from you, in the next video I will present in detail the MGB status outputs OD, OT, OL and OI. See you soon!